There's new video of a brutal robbery in Brooklyn. The NYPD says the 56-year-old victim was walking behind an apartment building near Strickland Avenue and Avenue V in Mill Basin last month. Police are now searching for the man seen wearing a white T-shirt and white gloves who pulled out a knife and demanded money. They say he then threw the victim on the ground and punched him in the face repeatedly. Police say he stole the victim's cell phone and wallet, which contained $130.